And we're here at Council Rock South, where Pensbury, a big winner here with a big second half of play, chalking up 80 points in this ball game to get the win. They have back-to-back-to-back ball games. Tomorrow we have one on the air at 3:15, airtime at 3:30, the tip-off, as they'll take on CB South, and that will be up at Central Buck South, as a matter of fact, and they'll wind up the season at home Thursday night, and of course that's at 7 o'clock against William Tennant. We have the guys we're going to be talking to tonight. Mekhi Bryant is going to be one of those we're going to be talking to, so let's get to Mekhi here this one tonight. Mekhi, one of the things I was talking to your coach about before this game got underway and watching throughout the course of the season of your ball club, and I said to him, one thing I see is the fact that you've got to run in order to be at your best. And I think when you guys are running, you're tough against anybody. When you get caught up in half-court situations, I don't think the offense works quite as well as when you guys are running.
Yeah, most definitely. Like, when we set up in our half-court offense, it's just a little, like, slow and a little sluggish that we go through sometimes. But once we get in a full court, like, we can just throw the ball up, and we get everybody open in the transition, and everybody start to score. So it's more freely for everybody to get buckets for.
Well, when you look at it, of course, one of the things that you and, of course, and your teammate as well, and Cam Jones, both got your 1,000 point. Congratulations on that. You both were able to do that. And I heard it was done one other time in Pensbury history. But that's a tough situation to do, is to get two guys there to kind of share the ball for the years you guys have been playing. But, of course, you guys are four-year players, too, and that helps a little bit. But both of you are very good scorers.
Yeah, we've been together since almost sixth grade. So we've been playing together for a long time, and we know that he can score and I can score, too. So it's like when he's off, I'm on, and when I'm on, he's off, or something like that. But when we're both on, it's just kind of like a scary thing.
Well, I'll tell you what, if you are both on and Derek Woods is on, it's really scary for the opposition, because Derek has been doing a nice job there with getting more points consistently every ball game, and also, of course, controlling the boards very well.
Yeah, the other night, I forgot how many he had, but he had a good amount of rebounds, and that was phenomenal from him. And he was just attacking the boards at all time. Every time the ball went up, it was his, basically. And he's a good rebounder.
Yeah, he owned that ball game. 34 points, 26 rebounds in that game, which is almost unheard of. That's a huge ball game, by far the best I've seen anybody this year. And when it comes down to it, you guys back to back to back, and of course you guys are young, it shouldn't bother you whatsoever to come back tomorrow, then come back again Thursday. What do you think?
It's going to be a test for us, but we're ready for it, I think.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting. Tomorrow, of course, you got Central Buck South, which also was in the running for this spot to get that wild card, as Buff Raddick called it, into the playoffs. And it looks like they're going to be out of it. And meanwhile, CB West is now the one that challenges Pensbury for that last spot as well. So it's incumbent about both of those teams to try to win both of those ball games. There's no doubt about that. And, of course, we have something for both these guys. And we're going to have the Aria shirt we're going to be giving to Mekhi Bryant as well, to our next guest as well, and that's the two-sport man, and that's Rob Daly. And Rob, of course, who we congratulated before and went up to him, I hadn't seen him since that time, not only made the Courier Times as well, but did extremely well garnering stuff across the state, and also was named as well the Suburban One League, also first-team defense, and he's one of the guys going to bring it back next year as one of the leaders for that football team. And certainly he's been one of the guys. And Rob, I said it. I said, one thing you do like is you do like that corner. You had three threes. You had two right off the bat when you come in. And one thing I think you've been able to do, and you showed it in a lot of games, and some of those games it was so big that you came off the bench and were able to hit a couple of threes right off the bat to get the team running. And I know tonight you came off and you must be feeling good when you get in there. You got a couple right in a row.
Yeah, I definitely get a lot of shots up from the corner and warm-ups. That's usually my hot spot. But I just try to come off the bench and provide a spark for the offense for when Cam and Mekhi, they take it to the lane and like they all crash and I open in the corner. That's where I usually can help the team out a lot.
I think one of the things, too, that Coach likes about you is the fact that you're a hustler. You give 100%. I told him that before the season started. And not only that, but the fact that you play very good defense. You play very good defense even against some guys that are bigger than you, and that's saying something.
Yeah, I definitely want to try and use my speed and quickness to play against guys that are a little bigger than me, but always trying to get 100% effort on defense because you can easily take pride in that.
All right, so we've got the Aria shirt for you as well. Rob Daly, one of our players of the ball game tonight, and a guy that you can count on, as I said, in both sports, basketball as well as football. A good all-around athlete. Congratulations.
Thank you.